infinity light, with an open heart and an open words would fall on the deaf and ears of those.